ocean. It covers more than 70% of the Earth's surface. It averages 2.3 miles deep, about as long from the Washington, D.C. Capitol building to the Lincoln Memorial, too far for most light to reach, and it's too wide to see across. Scientists want to explore the ocean, but how if they can't see most of what lies beneath the ocean's surface? Sound travels much farther in water than light or radar. With a technique called sonar, acousticians have developed ways to use sound to see underwater. This makes it possible to search and map the ocean. Sonar works by sending sound waves through the water. When the pulses hit objects like fish, a shipwreck, or the seafloor, they're reflected back to the surface. Acousticians use multiple receivers like underwater microphones to listen to and then record the returning sound. Just as having two ears helps locate the source of sounds and allows us to judge distances, using many detectors to listen to sound helps create 3D maps of the ocean floor and its surroundings. Using sound in the ocean is a valuable tool to locate schools of fish. Plus, scientists use 3D sonar technology to look for ship or plane wrecks like the Titanic. Sonar helps make the world safer by using it in the ocean to find unexploded mines, bombs, and torpedoes, and to monitor the seas for illegal nuclear testing. It can also be used to help find natural resources like mineral and oil deposits, and warn of underwater landslides that could cause tsunamis. Acousticians using sonar help us see the wonders of the ocean that's often too deep, too dark, and out of reach. Sound helps bring it all to the surface for discoveries and exploration into the future.